so glad you've been here before, but I'd like to see if they're next to each other, do they resonate?
Get over there.
Are they too close? So I can't hit them correctly? That's my daughter and mom. I'm Taunya, and this is Cathy. This is Valeria. Valeria. And we're going to be saying so long to her because she's going back to her motherland, Ireland. And this is Mary, who just came from the motherland not too long ago. Ireland. I usually don't explain what we're going to be doing, but this came to me and Mary kind of...
I have so many issues, you know.
But I was thinking, we're going to be taking you through tranquility into chaos and out of tranquility.
Back to tranquility.
Well, hopefully we will go back to tranquility. I usually don't explain what we're doing because we really don't know what we're doing. We just vibe. We get the vibes and spirit leads us. But I was told by spirit that we needed to do this. So we may be walking around. I'm going to tell you what each thing is because you may have a tendency to open your eyes mostly practitioners want to open their eyes. Like, is she running? And I'm guilty of that. I'm going to tell you, this is a ocean drum. So if you hear this sound, that's what it is. And I may be walking around with that. These are crystal pyramids. So, and then I'm spinning. This is a larger crystal pyramid. Greetings.
Irish or how
Irish.
Irish.
It's 3.25 or something.
Yeah.
Is this an inch? It's
time for me to go.
Or
well,
you are home.
Are you home?
Yeah, you are home. So I'm just explaining what instruments that we're going to be playing, because there's a tendency to have to open your eyes to see what I'm doing. So ocean drum, crystal pyramids, koshis, chimes. And I usually don't do that either. But just so you hold the moment in, and allow yourself to feel whatever comes to you from, these are the singing bowls, and they give out various vibrations and harmonics that combine with your body and everything in the room. And Kathy's going to play the gong, along with, we'll see what happens. along with the singing bowls. So let's take three nice deep cleansing breaths, and we can dim the lights. When you take three cleansing breaths, we're going to begin with the cleansing breath, and we're going to get back with the cleansing breath. When you hear me say, breathe in deep, and exhale nice and long and wide. You may come back at your own speed. So when you inhale, expand through the solar plexus.
That should go.